Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. Today is really exciting because I get to have my graduation ceremony. My hair looks kind of crazy right now because I haven't brushed through the curls, but I just did like a quick little makeup and curled my hair, got my dress on, and now I just need to get all my stuff together because I have a very long day ahead of me. Mary's here right now. She's gonna come with me to campus and take some pictures of me. And then my parents are gonna come and we're gonna do like a whole graduation ceremony and then do dinner afterwards. And it's gonna be such a fun day. So I just wanna bring you guys with me and just, you know, have this as memories. So yeah, let me just go get Mary and we can get the day started.
Wait, I brought you something, hold on.
What did you bring? This is news to me. It's so bright.
Thumbnail.
This is my outfit.
This is my outfit for today.
This dress is so perfect. I love it. It feels so weird being by campus. I love it though. I miss campus. I love USC. I love my school. I graduate USC? Question mark. Emotional. I still want to scream, but there's too many people now. So I'm thinking we will go to the building with the pillars.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna keep this short and sweet, but I definitely cried in the car because I thought I was late. But I'm going through the tunnel right now and trying to find my friends, but I'm graduating. This is crazy. This is actually insane being in this tunnel. This is where like all the football players come out of before they play. So it feels very crazy being here right now. Okay, bye.
Oh, we're graduating!
Oh my god.
In miracle and in mystery to this university.
My name is Tiana Shaw Wakeman, and I recently found out that after 140 years of operation, I stand before you as USC's first Black university valedictorian.
To me, to acknowledge the people who have shared this journey with you, who have challenged you, who have encouraged you, and who have loved you every step of the way, your friends, your families, and of course, your parents. Please stand for a moment so we can recognize and congratulate you.
First group of graduates in 70 years to do this, to salute USC's class of 2020 and USC's class of 2021. Congratulations and fight on.
Emily Aslan.
Yeah, Emily!
This is how good of a friend Mary is. First of all, she waited 3 hours watching my ceremony live on her computer on campus.
Hi. So I'm sitting here by myself at the Village and I'm watching Emily's graduation on live. So that's what's happening right now. Mary Cam.
And not only that, but she went and she got me snacks. The fact that she went and she got me snacks, knowing I would be hungry, that's a real one. I know she's gonna come back because she was already so overwhelmed, as yep. You saw earlier in the clip. I was like, she's probably gonna be so angry and just hungry. So I was like, let me just go get her some snacks.
Yeah, she got me an apple juice and some chocolate covered almonds. I'm a happy girl.
Applesauce.
She got me some applesauce. Right now we're going to Rafi's place, which is my favorite Persian food ever. It's so good. It's owned by an Armenian. We're going to Glendale. I got some pictures of my parents. I was, you know, really overwhelmed, but I ended up being able to sit next to my friends, which is really nice. And we made it through. I graduated.
Hi guys. So it's been about 2 weeks since my graduation ceremony, and I'm editing the video and I realized there's a lot of things that I didn't really get to talk about. And I've been wanting to film this outro, but for some reason I've been very hesitant. I graduated in 2020, but I didn't get a graduation ceremony until this year. And now that I fully graduated, everything just feels so overwhelmingly real. I feel like putting this video out there like really solidifies that. So I've just been dealing with like a lot of emotions there, thinking a lot about my future and my goals and just where I see myself in the next coming years. And it's not necessarily a bad thing, it's just a lot of emotions that I'm just figuring out how to understand and translate. I realized that there was a lot of things I didn't really get to talk about that I wanted to just sit down and go over with you guys. First of all, I didn't get to share how beautiful my sash is. Hold on, let me get it. I got parts of this sash custom embroidered, and it just turned out so stunning. I found this embroidery guy in my area, and he was able to make all of these for me. First thing I got was the USC Annenberg Communication Studies. I have the Trojan at the bottom, and then my favorite embroidery is the Armenian Eternity symbol. I put this one right over my heart, and that was just something that was really, really important to me, to have something for my culture on my sash. I want to keep this and eventually frame it at some point. Another thing I want to talk about is how supportive my friends and family have been. As you saw from the previous clips, Mary actually stayed on campus and she watched my graduation ceremony live, which was so nice of her. And Leonard was also watching it from home live, and they both screen recorded it. I texted them and was like, I'm about to go up, like, make sure you're screen recording. So even though they weren't there in person, they still got to experience it with me. I had so many like family and friends reach out to me and congratulate me a second time because I had posted the year prior that I graduated. So it was cool to see people still being supportive. I think it was the day after I graduated, I came downstairs and my family friends had bought me a huge box of Sprinkles cupcakes and so many cookies, and that was just so sweet of them. I love Sprinkles cupcakes, so that was really, really awesome. Probably the most exciting part of my entire graduation ceremony. I don't even know how to talk about this. Like, I still like just can't wrap my head around it. So I posted this TikTok. A couple days after I posted that, I was on FaceTime with Mary and I got this notification from TikTok. I clicked on it and the official USC TikTok account liked and commented on my video. As somebody who loves content creation and wants to do this as a career, it was just so crazy to have my school that I just graduated from, that's my dream school, basically liking what I'm posting and enjoying the content that I'm putting out. It was just so insane and so hard for me to wrap my head around. And I just wish more than anything that I could go back to myself like 4 or 5 years ago when I was like dreaming of going to USC. I would go to campus and be like, I need to go here. I want to go here so badly. I wish I could go to that girl and show her the video and show her that comment. I can't even imagine like what my reaction would have been. If you're watching this and you're still in college, just really enjoy it. Honestly, take every experience that you can. Be as active on campus as possible. That's something I wish I had done a little bit more. Just really, really enjoy the years that you're there because they go by a lot faster than you think. I'm so thankful for all the experiences that USC has offered me, all the friends I've met, the life experiences I've had. Just so thankful for it all, the good and the bad, and just really excited for what this next chapter in my life has to offer. I'm just really happy that I have these memories documented, and I know that one day I'm gonna look back and be so happy that I filmed this. Thank you guys so much for sharing this experience with me and making these memories with me, and fight on. Bye guys. I got some